I come from that school of Bitcoiner, you know, like I can imagine the new people coming into Bitcoin, they've got very different voices telling them what Bitcoin is.